Thank you. Oh, bangers. Die last week, we were looking for all sorts of entries. Things are able to see Michael Carter in Captain Free, 2 minutes just behind him. And we made a good running. So we were waiting here, standing out.
Indeed, thank you, Matt. Here we go, rolling time with heat number one for the unders at 375 bangers. So it's green flag out on the circuit, away we go. Unders, it's 375 bangers for heat number one. Dalford gets taken around at early doors then in at 7.38 in the P6. And Matt Tillo has the Capri turnaround there, gets back on the nose by 25 Tombo. Maps through into 6.25 Gooch, passing there in the Saab 99 as well. Damage from Saab by the looks of it from that encounter. So. Josh Gooch recorded the very rapid in that front wheel drive machine, but that finishes up in a spot of honour early on. So 5.48 Big Al trotting around very well in the Mark 3.14 at the head of this one. 3.49 Finbar in the Mark 2 Triumph running in second. Eno in 3.10, knew the Maxis with the front wheel drive would be fairly useful out there. Quite as useful as Sean Rushton. Triumph certainly charging on well there. And Nicholson using the front wheel drive to turn in tighter than Sean Rushton there, gets the place back in that back of the third. It's 6.27 Terry Pope takes around James Licorice down here in 51. Tillo in the spot of bother once again in the Mark 2 Capri, which is up on the infield there. And out front, there we go, Big Al leading through once again in 5.48. Second spot will now, I think, be 3.10. Rushton third, Romeo Romeo 10 Hammer is now up there in fourth. And he's removed Porky in that 5.76. In 6.27, certainly very rapid out there for him. We are through to go next time. Royal 888, Lloyd Stark leaves a wheel down the back straight there as he climbs the wall. That's stayed nice and safe, tight down the wall. So 5.48 Big Al leading the way through. 2-4. Hubbard gets tangled up there with Rob Browning in 8-8-7. So Hubbard involved there. Oh, and Eno gets put in by Rich Sparks in 2-4-7. TV and the Maxi in trouble. Check on that, Rob Brownie. He could in fact be there as Cokie once again removes 576 Porky. He goes in with them. Browning gets on the inside at 887. Checkered flag comes out though. 548 Big Al wins it in the Mark III Cortina. Romeo held up there behind Porky at the end as well, but he's got ahead. 179 Rushton, so Romeo coming through, then Rushton, then Rich Sparks. We'll check on 887 Browning as well, because he was certainly all the way through in the closing stage of the race, just didn't track him early on. And we can go to Reds on that one now, please. We go to Reds, please. Green flag out. Oh, straight away Reece Eglinton in 8.62 in the Chevette gets shoved it around. For him. I thought the meditator giving Bobby Daniels a hand around in the FB Victor early on. Indeed, the Victor looking a little bit steady as it goes down the back straight. All may not be well there. 306 has come unstuck down the back stretch. That's Mark Doughty in the Maxi. 165 also in trouble. Ben Randall in the Hillman Minks. 120 Hugh Joe getting back on the way as well. The meditator there pushing on the back of Joe Hodes Jr. And Charles at 715 in the green sex. Also getting the push around treatment. So, focus on the leader. And it's that man who often has winning ways. 4-1-3, Dan Rollins. Not often he does it in an early MG Magnet, but still going very well out there. So, three leading the way at the moment. Dan Wright at the head of it. To Dave Sullivan in that second spot in the book of Cambridge. Gregor's starting to come through in the standard Vanguard as well in 42. Sully having a go there at 282. Bobby Daniels takes him around on the backstretch. Gregors goes out in that as well. 25 White rejoins in the MO Oxford. A bit firm on 282 Bobby Daniels as he tries to go on the run. Daniels almost over there as he bounces off the wall. He gets himself recovered to rejoin the action. Lee Reynolds in the underpowered try. $1,300 bike lump in that. He's had enough pulling around that heavy load by the looks of it. 3-4-3 wide takes the infield. 16-60, we are three to go next time. They missed the starter, three next time around. Number three, right, he still leads in the magnet. 22, Sully, still not going well in that second spot, despite the attention to Bloody at 2-5-2. Jason Hard there. Turns over Sullivan. Second time Charles. Starting to come through the field now. Oh, gets on the back there and turns around at 2-5-2 Griffiths. They are up to third now. Four Charles in 7-1-5. Bobby next. I think it could well be the Minotator. 8-5-4 still there on the lead lap. Who completes the top five there? Through they come, fighting in 1-1-3. Moving through nicely, Mr. Mad. Limping on in the rough sounding Victor. Back around in his checkered flag this time, 1-1-3. Dan Wright takes it. So Dan Wright, your race winner. In this heat number two, smaller cars. Through the rest of them completing the distance on this one. YG335 thinking about getting back out there in the MO. And it's all through. Thank you, Mr. Starter. We can go to red on that now, please. We go to reds. Green is out, and we're away and racing. Oh, there's 375 banners in there. Heat number one. Milling out around the 917. Collected by 414 Boom as he goes through there. Ooh, third. 307 Kent in on the nose of Millen in 917. Still there down that stretch. So that was a spot bother. Alan Gill leading the way then. Back around towards as he comes. At the moment, 160 Shane Winter, Joey Reynolds still battling with him, and in fact it's Joey Reynolds who knows he's back ahead there. Reed, the Volvo 164 also. Now the shorts down here on the home straight that time. Gathers it back up as 160 Shane Winter takes around that 791 Spud. Excellent there as 281 Tingle comes in through that corner of 791 Spud. Infield now, Jamie Miller, who's lost down to 476. Joins the action. There are three to run next time, then this is Starmer. Three to run next time, 757. Now again. 760, Jamie Miller, second. Joey attacking that 414 Doom down the back stretch there. Seemingly gets away from that problem. Take four through it. Takes around 476 and let's go down the back stretch. Here we go. 757 Gill with the laps winding down. Way seemingly to a flag, to flag victory in this one, that for the overs, that's that ball goes out there. Callum Gill goes through. Johnny Reynolds still in the runner-up spot. Oh, Gallagher gets taken around there by Ross Winter in that 960. Jackson getting back on track as the checker comes out. So check it out there. And drives through and over the line. And then it's second. Leads up to check the third spot in that. The rest of them coming through and over the line now. And get them all through and through the finish. Thank you, Mr. Starter. That's all. We go to red on that now, please. We go to red. Thank you. away we go. Screens out, hit number three. So away we go with Hubbard, spinning around early doors in 6-2-4. 8-23, Jamie Ball, with a charge down that straight. And 6-2-7, Terry Coke, who moves Burrell. The way of the side 99, which starts 8247. 627, Coakley is next. That looks at Nigel Rushton coming through as number 10, James Eaton. Comes under fire in the land crab. 48 Big Al, 314, already charging through amongst that one as well. Gets removed there. Coker Spinner backs himself up between the tyres as 51 Licorice is removed by 800 Romeo. Taken out there by Tombo in 25 as well. Drive Terry Coke, I don't know what is going on there. Something's